Dear students, do you like animals and birds? Of course, your answer will be yes. Animals and birds, these are the beautiful creature of God. But they can't speak like us and they can't express their pain or sorrow like us. So, they all need is our affection, our love and our care. So, we should take care of all the animals and birds around us. Don't harm them. Be kind to animals and birds. With this beautiful thought, this is your teacher Kumari Anamika from District Roopnagar. Dear students, today is 29th of September and the day is Tuesday. Let's start today's question round. Today's first question is, who was the third guru of Sikhs? Answer is Shri Guru Amar Das Ji. Dear students, Shri Guru Amar Das Ji, he was appointed as the third guru of Sikhs by the second guru of Sikhs, Shri Guru Angad Dev Ji, before his death. Shri Guru Amar Das Ji was very innovative. He introduced Manji system in Sikhism. And he also compiled all the hymns in the form of a book. And this book further helped to create the Adi Granth. Now, question number 2. How many Lok Sabha constituencies are there in Punjab? Answer is 13. Punjab, that is the land of five rivers, is divided into 22 districts and it has 13 Lok Sabha constituencies. Now our third question, and that is, which movement of earth causes days and nights? Answer is rotation. Students, I told you before that Earth rotates around its own axis and this movement of Earth is called rotation. This movement of Earth is responsible for days and nights. The part of Earth that is in front of Sun will receive the light of Sun and we will say there will be day, and the part that is away from sun don't receive the light of sun, that's why we call that there is night. So the rotation of earth causes days and nights. Now today's next question. How is the number 50 written in Roman numeral system? Answer is L. You will write single L for number 50 in Roman numeral system. Now today's last question, and that is, how many endpoints does a line segment has? Line segment, that is a part of line with two endpoints. So the answer is 2. Line segment has 2 endpoints. You can see a picture of a ray, a line as well as a line segment. A line can extend in both the directions with no endpoint. A ray has 1 endpoint. But a line segment has 2 endpoints. So these were today's questions. Now it's time for riddle. What has many holes but still holds water? Answer is a sponge. A sponge has so many holes but it can still hold water in it. So this was today's slide. I will meet you tomorrow with some new interesting questions. Take care.